When I arrived in Canada, there were not many women who looked like me. Not everyone was welcoming. But my husband made a new life here in this distant country. And I thought here I could belong. And many others could too. As the years went on, our town flourished. Our community worked together and took care of each other. Our children grew up with a true sense of belonging. Here in Paldi, we built our home, and we wanted others to do the same.
Established by South Asian immigrants in 1917, the mill town of Paldi, British Columbia, was one of Canada's first inclusive multicultural communities.